We're at the Flowering Bridge in the Chimney Rock area of Lake Lure. Flowering Bridge is an old bridge that they replaced, and just instead of tearing it down, they made it into a town attraction. Hi. It's just a gorgeous area. Nice little welcome sign. a new bridge over there. They just left this one here and put some plants on it and did a really neat job. Mr. McGregor's garden. We'll just stroll right through his garden. And I don't know how you get through the secret gate. I'm a little too big for that, so we're gonna backtrack a little. I think Alice and a rabbit might be in here for tea. You can fit through there, but I can't. That'll make you have to go to the bathroom. stump in half. down by the river now. Yeah. Doggy Stick Library. Big stick, little stick, short stick, long stick. And we'll kind of ramp it up here at the river's edge.